journalists over the years have taken great pleasure in telling me that I'm not cool. But that's simply because I'm hot.